Melatonin ni is a more natural chemical lah sebenarnya. It's a chemical yang ada dalam badan, yang badan kita boleh produce, dan dia punya trigger dia adalah natural. Trigger dia is darkness. You punya mata, you kena get darkness, kegelapan untuk penetrate your retina kat belakang. So you have to be surrounded by darkness and then you punya body akan produce melatonin. Melatonin ni pula, it takes time to produce dan buat you mengantuk. It takes at least half an hour, setengah jam for you, for the melatonin to go up to a higher peak so that you akan rasa mengantuk. Alright, so itulah sebabnya kalau malam-malam, kita kan banyak kebanyakan kita ada ni, ada device ni, screen ni kan, mobile ni. Screen ni ada lampu. Nampak tu? So lampu ni, bila lampu trigger masuk dalam mata kita, walaupun kita surrounded dalam kegelapan, the light cause an opposite effect to melatonin. Light, lampu, well, cahaya, bila masuk dalam mata, dia akan trigger cortisol awakening effect. Dia akan trigger you punya cortisol ni is a stress hormone. You akan increasekan you punya stress hormone dan you takkan dapat tidur. Sebab memang light seperti matahari pada waktu siang, when the light hits your eyes, your body will create cortisol supaya you akan bangun. Alright? Jadi sebenarnya katalah tuan-tuan dan puan-puan ambil melatonin pill pun malam-malam, tapi selagi kita masih addicted dengan kita punya screen dan tidur dengan phone ni dan the cahaya daripada phone ni masuk mata kita, kita ambil melatonin pun mungkin dia akan bercanggah dengan trigger yang opposite effect ni. Jadi nasihat saya sebenarnya, obat apa-apa you nak ambil pun untuk tolong bantu you tidur, you kena get rid of all these other distractions, especially the light. The light from your digital screen.
Mr. Sean Tan, do you suggest that one should be on a minimal dose of melatonin to aid with our sleep, especially those who wake up often in the middle of the night?
If right. You had seen lah my earlier session, yes, sebelum ni, on my section when I talk about melatonin, you can take melatonin as an aid for you to sleep. Okay, tapi however, you have to make sure that you get rid of any other distraction, namely your screen. Okay, the screen on your digital devices. Sebab, as I mentioned just now, melatonin is naturally produced in your body when your light is exposed to darkness. But when you have something of the opposite effect, when you have light entering your eyes, it will have the opposite effect and it will trigger the awakening response. So even if you take melatonin pills, you still have your distractions. You will not be as useful to you as if you get rid of all the light distractions. So you can, I would say the pills is one thing. You can take it to aid you in your sleep. But getting rid of the distractions is an even bigger factor. It will help you more if you get rid of the distractions.